Hello everyone, it's Infinity here and welcome to the first episode of my Let's Build. We're gonna make a Japanese town. I'm gonna start with making a nice shrine up on this hill. If you're wondering what texture pack this is a texture pack from Jamzy Boy. I'll place all the links that you need in the description. And just wanna say that I actually love this texture pack, it's awesome. Actually, I just checked it out, so I've never built with it before, but we'll see how it goes. But I like the way it looks. Okay, right now I'm building the inside of the shrine to get myself an idea of how big this is gonna be. I think we'll make our outside here. Outside. What did you say? Okay, we've got some different types of planks here, which is really cool. Got this one, this one. Seems like they don't align. And we've got this one, which I love. Love. Let's check this too. Wow, look at that. Awesome, awesome texture pack. Okay, like I always do, I'm gonna make the basic structure of the build. And let's make our doorway here, like that. Guess we're gonna make all sides open like a shrine should be in my eyes. There we go. Last part. There we go. Okay, let's get our stairs. Okay, we've got this type. Nether brick. We got some stone which we're not gonna use. I think we'll use this. Yeah. Okay, now our slab. There we go. There we go. And right in here we're gonna put some fences. Maybe let's try out the nether brick here. Thing. Okay. Slab. slabs. Right, now I'm gonna make the roof. We're gonna try making the roof. This is all gonna be planks probably. Maybe we can start going up here. Oh yeah, we have to make a corner piece, of course. Since this is an Asian typey build, we have to make like a special thing here. Let me just try some different designs. Now let's put it up there. Try this. Maybe it has to be there. And this one. That way good. Ah, that ain't good. Or maybe it has to be like this. I don't think I like ones that there. Oh, I like this one. I think this one is okay. What do you guys think? What are you guys thinking right now? I wonder. Put it in the comments. If it's Minecraft related, otherwise just keep it for yourself for practical reasons. Okay, now you have to copy this 4 times, well 3 times actually. Right here, right there, and then we need that corner piece, which is something like this. Boom. Boom. Oops. Boom. There we go. And let's start here. That's easier. Boom. 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 Sorry for saying boom, but I like to say it. So I will. If you can't live with that fact, you will die. Boom. Boom. Okay. Very funny. I know I'm a funny man. Not. Boom. Really love this texture pack. It's perfect. Awesome. Okay, there we go. Right, that's good, I think. Good enough for a small shrine, I guess. Now we're gonna have our stairs here all the way around. Ooh. There we go. For those of you who are wondering what mods I use, Optifine, the Zombifly mod, and that's it. That's all I need. Ooh, badass. Let me just finish this off and we'll see how it turned out to be. Maybe a little bit too late, but it's good. It's okay. All right. Let's finish the top. Missed one here. Okay. Okay. Now we're gonna have a little pillar here. Maybe we should use that one. with a torch or a glowstone. That's way too big. Way too big. Perfect. There we go. We've got our shrine, and just gonna make a pathway around, and that will be it for this video. Tidum. By the way, guys, favoriting, liking, subscribing, and everything. You know the drill. You know it when directors and producers on YouTube start whining about you have to comment on like and all that stuff. But it's very important. We love it when you do that. And that's your job. Our job is to help and entertain you, whatever you need. Your job is to like and do all the good stuff. All the good stuff. Yeah. Oh yeah, also, if any suggestions what I should do with this village. You got any buildings, like Asian style, of course. And you want them to be built down here. And I just have to put in the comments, that's all you gotta do. That's it for this build, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and watch the next one. I'll see you later. Bye. Epic flyover in night time. Peace.